Waking up to what looked like was going to be a stormy day, we set out to explore the ghost town of Tunnel Camp and Seven Troughs. The clouds cleared away by the time we had breakfast, and it turned out to be a beautiful day. Tunnel Camp was formed in 1927 by the Nevada State Mining Company. They had plans on the cyanide as well as stamp mill operations, and to tunnel approximately 2.5 miles horizontally into the mountains into the Seven Troughs mining district. First, they were going to drain the water that was flooding the mine, and then to make it easier to haul the ore to Tunnel Camp for processing. At its peak, this company town had over 24 buildings, including a store, bunkhouse, bathhouse, many houses, and many miners' cabins. It also had its own powerhouse. This is what remains of the town's 5-stamp mill. Walking through the brick structure that used to be the town's powerhouse. Jeff, Lisa, my wife Ann, and yours truly. Vernon, Nevada was formed in 1905 to serve the nearby mines and tunnel camp in the Seven Troughs area. It was active for about 4 years before the mines played out. Most of the wooden buildings and tunnel camp were moved from Vernon. Vernon also had its own post office that opened in 1906, and then in 1918, due to so few people living there, it closed for good. The nearby mining town of Mazuma was destroyed by a flood in July of 1912 when a wall of water, said to be 20 feet tall, came out of nowhere, destroying the town and killing 9 people, who are buried in the nearby cemetery. The remaining population chose to move into what later became Tunnel Camp instead of rebuilding Mazuma.